situation here in Bhutan is not really good because of the outbreak of virus in the country. So few of the districts are under lockdown, and there are still few more cases being detected every new day, and I'm hoping that it will be fine another day, hoping that we will get to hear good news. Stay safe, take care, stay home. Bye-bye.